Question 12. Choose the letter that labels the double bar line.